slides it through to Nemeth and on to Dryden Hunt, through to Heedle. He scores! The Rangers' first shot on goal of the period. Filip Chytil putting it over the shoulder of Ilya Sorokin. 3-2, Rangers regain the lead. Fox looks for a lane, finds Lafreniere. The shot scores! Filip Chytil! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead again, 4-3. Save, the rebound goes wide. Paco to Chytil.